34-year-old Thomas Gilbert Jr. is charged with murdering his father, 70-year-old hedge fund manager Thomas Gilbert Sr. back in 2015. Gilbert was shot in the head inside his East Side apartment. His wife Shelley found the body and called 911.
Hello, ma'am. You said your husband was shot?
Yes.
How long ago?
Probably 10, 15 minutes ago. 10 minutes ago, maybe.
10 minutes ago, he was shot?
Maybe 15.
By whom?
My son, who is nuts. But I didn't know he was this nuts.
Gilbert spent 2 days on the stand and said her son had been diagnosed with a long list of mental illnesses, including depression and paranoia. His lawyers argued he was unfit to stand trial because of mental illness, but the court disagreed. Gilbert Jr. graduated from Princeton University in economics, but was unemployed, and his wealthy parents supported him financially. Prosecutors believe Gilbert Jr. killed his father for cutting back his $1,000 a week allowance. His mother testified they were lowering the amount in an effort to force their son to get psychiatric help. She says the trial has been painful and exhausting.
No family should ever have to go through this.
In addition to Shelley Gilbert, two police officers and a paramedic also testified. The trial continues Friday morning. At State Supreme Court in Lower Manhattan, Cindy Hsu, CBSN, New York.